Okay, so we are going to do the Flyers test today. I'm going to start by asking you a few questions, okay?
Sure.
Okay, can you tell me what's your name?
My name is Lin.
And how old are you?
I'm 11 years old.
Where do you go to school?
I go to school at Niap Secondary School.
Okay, can you tell me about your family?
My family has 4 people, my mom, my dad, and me and my younger brother.
Okay, shall we get started?
Yeah.
Okay, so first part, we have 2 pictures here. They're similar, but there are some differences, okay? So I will first tell you something about my picture, and you can tell me if it's the same or different, and how it's different, okay? So in my picture, there are 3 rocks.
But in my picture, there are 2 rocks.
In my picture, the camera is blue.
But in my picture, the camera is orange.
In my picture, there is a lion on the flag.
But in my picture, there is a bear on the flag.
Good. In my picture, the man is looking at the map.
But in my picture, the man is looking at the rainbow.
In my picture, the rocket is in front of the rainbow.
Sorry?
In my picture, the rocket is in front of the rainbow.
But in my picture, the rocket is behind the rainbow.
Good. In my picture, there are 5 stars.
But in my picture, there are 6 stars.
Okay. In my picture, the planet is below the cloud.
But in my picture, the cloud is under the planet.
Okay. In my picture, the planet is bigger than the sun.
But in my picture, the sun is bigger than the planet.
In my picture, the red rocket has 2 yellow stripes.
Sorry.
In my picture, the red rocket has 2 yellow stripes.
But in my picture,
a rocket.
But in my picture, the rocket doesn't have any stripe.
Good. Okay, let's move on to the next part. So we have 2 people here who have been on holiday. I don't know anything about David's holiday, and you know some things about David's holiday, but you don't know anything about Helen's holiday, and I do. So I'll start by asking you some questions about David's holiday, okay?
Yes.
So where did David go on holiday?
David go to the mountains on his holiday.
Okay, so I'm asking you in the past tense, remember?
No, so, sorry.
That's okay, let's try again. Where did David go on holiday?
He went to the mountains on his holiday.
Very good. And how was the weather? Was it good?
The weather wasn't good. It was rainy.
Good. How long did David go on holiday for?
David go on holiday for 10 days. David went to his holiday for 10 days.
Okay, and what did David do on his holiday?
He went cycling on his holiday.
Who did David go on holiday?
David went with his school friends on his holiday.
Now can you ask me some questions about Helen's holiday?
Where did Helen go on her holiday?
Helen went to the sea.
Was the weather good?
Yes, it was sunny.
How long did she go on holiday?
She went for 2 weeks.
What did she do when she go there?
She went swimming.
Who did Helen go with?
She went with her family. Very good. Okay, so the last part, you have 5 pictures there that tell a story about Miss Pink. Can you please tell me that story?
Miss Pink went off the bus and forgot her bag. She went to the bus, but the bus didn't stop. She went to the police station and asked the policeman, "Do you see my bag?" But the policeman answered, I don't see any bag today." She went to home by another bus. When she came home, a strange man gave her bag, and she was very surprised. The man said, "I saw a letter in your bag and I come here."
Very good. Okay, so do you think the man in the story is a good person or a bad person?
He's a good person.
Why do you think so?
Because the man gave Miss Pink her bag.
Good. And how was Miss Pink feeling at the end of the story? Was she happy or angry?
She was very happy.
Good. Okay, so now the last part of the test, I'm going to ask you some more questions, okay? So can you tell me what is the weather like today?
The weather today is sunny and hot.
How was the weather yesterday?
It was rainy and cold.
What do you like to do on a sunny day?
I like to go swimming.
Okay, what's your favorite season of the year?
Maybe winter.
Winter, really? Why do you like winter?
Because I was born on November.
Okay, very good. Can you tell me about your last summer vacation?
Last summer vacation, I went to the beach. I went there with my mom and dad. I and my family went swim and bought a lot of gifts from my friends and from my grandparents.
Very good. Okay, you made it. You did a very good job. I finished.